back on Embiid. How much longer should Embiid trust the process with the Sixers?
He ain't got nothing to do. They gonna trade him too, just like they gonna trade James Harden.
At some point, they're gonna look at a team and say, yo, we need to get something for him. We got the rebuild. Let's just start over. I've said it, when he got rid of Ben, it's over. They can say whatever they want about us offensively. Defensively, he was not a liability. What the fuck was the distance between James Harden and Ben Simmons? At least Ben Simmons made sure his man wasn't gonna do nothing. We were literally arguing and telling the man he didn't have heart and his job is to get the best player the ball. We would never have said that to Rondo.